After making several lineup changes before the first pitch, the Round Rock Express managed to grind out a 5-3 victory Thursday against the El Paso Chihuahuas at Del Diamond. The first place Express used four pitchers, including Francisco Mendoza, who pitched three innings. Jake Smolenski hit a three-run home run, and Tyler Pastornicky also had an RBI in the game. Pastornicky signed with the Rangers in late March and spent 28 games with AA Frisco before being called up on May 15th. Since then, he's hit .424 with 5 RBIs. It's Pastornicky's first time playing in the PCL since making his AAA debut in 2011 with the Blue Jays organization.
It's been fun. You know, it's a good experience. It's definitely it's a good group of guys. And we got a fun team. It's always a lot more fun when you're winning. We've been doing a lot of that, so it's been good.